In this video you will learn about the 5 best essential oils for itchy skin rashes. Today more than ever skin rashes are becoming a common problem. The cheap chemicals that are added to skincare products alter your skin. Over time creating dry red irritated skin and painful rashes. And it seems like no matter how much you scratch with your fingernails the itchiness does not go away. Making you feel irritable, frustrated and desperate. Having these problems are no fun. That's where essential oils fit in. This natural remedy can prevent all types of skin rashes. Essential oils have been used for centuries as an effective topical treatment for many different skin problems. They are highly concentrated oils. And can be extracted from plants, bark or flowers. They have been known to relieve skin problems such as athlete's foot, poison ivy, hives, eczema, dermatitis, psoriasis and bug bites. 5 best essential oils for a itchy skin rash. 1. Lavender essential oil. Lavender oil has antifungal properties and can stop inflammation in its tracks. It reduces any discomfort linked with skin rashes. Studies have shown that lavender oil helps with sunburns, hives, psoriasis and eczema. It can be consumed orally or applied to the skin or even breathed in through aromatherapy. If you have an itchy rash, then you can add a few drops of lavender oil to a tablespoon of any carrier oil. Carrier oils such as olive oil, jojoba oil or almond oil. Rub lavender oil gently on the affected area 2 to 3 times a day. 2. German chamomile. You're in for a pleasant surprise. Chamomile oil has a gold mine of benefits for skin rashes. And is very popular. Used in teas and can even be used to calm a baby. It is gentle and can help palliate anxiety, stress, insomnia and even depression. A few drops of this oil can relieve rashes and pain due to sunburns. If you suffer from psoriasis, eczema, hives or rosacea, it can help with those problems too. 3. Peppermint oil. This unique oil helps cool down hot rashes. The natural menthol in peppermint oil has an analgesic effect on the skin. It has anti-inflammatory, antiseptic and pain-relieving properties. Peppermint oil can be helpful in reducing itching and discomfort associated with bug bites, poison ivy and hives. 4. Tea tree oil. This special oil is packed with benefits. And it is a must-have in any first aid kit. It can relieve redness, inflammation and itching. Not only does it relieve itching but it makes you feel better outdoors too. It is excellent for fighting against insects. And can work as a repellent. It can also help to dissolve insect toxins in bites. Tea tree oil can be a little drying. So dilute the oils with a carrier oil such as coconut oil or sweet almond oil. Tea tree oil can be harsh on the skin and should not be applied to babies younger than 6 months old. 5. Cinnamon oil. It is wonderful for treating bacterial infections. Cinnamon oil contains a powerful compound called cinnamaldehyde. Which makes it an extremely effective against rashes. Cinnamon oil can also be used to relieve pain and stimulate blood circulation. 6. Eucalyptus oil. This is a good one. Eucalyptus oil can relieve pain associated with rashes. And give moisture back to your skin. It can be used on the skin to fight inflammation and promote healing. Eucalyptus oil is a popular choice for burns, bites and stings. Also has been known to protect wounds from getting infected. Things to remember, it is important that you always remember to dilute essential oil with a carrier oil before using them on your skin. Because they are ultra potent and highly concentrated. Before applying to the skin, try a small amount on a small area. Wait for at least 24 hours. To see if there is a reaction. Essential oils contain a high percentage of phenol. Which can cause skin irritation in some people. Always use organic high-quality essential oils for best results. Adulterated oils can cause adverse skin reactions. Overall essential oils are extremely beneficial. And certainly work. So that you can make your skin healthy again. Thank you for watching. What is your favorite essential oil? Comment below.